Tonight, LaBelle Winery in Amherst says a frost last week has caused what they're describing as severe damage to their grapes. On Instagram, the vineyard saying about 90% of the crop was lost last Wednesday. And they've never been through something like this before. The winery says it is thinking and praying for the other farmers in our state who may have also been impacted.